It's Thrifty Thursday with another great and inexpensive activity by Sarah Mock of HowIPinchAPenny.com. Now, Sarah is actually snowed in New York County this afternoon, but you know how she is. She's really scrappy, and thanks to technology, she still managed to bring us today's feature, a great fun activity for a snow day like this.
Hi, Amy. I'm sorry I can't be with you today on Thrifty Thursday because of the snow. I hope you guys are safe. I wanted to bring you a really awesome craft that the viewers can do. It is melted crayon art. Easy peasy, lemon squeezy. All you need is a canvas that can be found at a craft store. You may have even picked some up that were on sale one day and didn't know what you're going to do with it. This is what you're going to do with it. You're going to take crayons. These happen to be in the wrappers. You can take them out of the wrappers. Then you're going to take your hot glue gun with hot glue in it. You're going to apply glue to the back of the crayons and place them on the canvas, whatever color combination you want, whatever pattern you want. If you have a heat gun, a craft heat gun, go ahead and use that. I don't have one. So I use my hair dryer. Put it on the highest, hottest setting, hold it close to the crayons and just allow it to warm up. As it warms up, it's going to melt, it's going to drip, and you're going to have some beautiful colors dripping down your canvas. This is a great craft. It's inexpensive, somewhere around $4 for this beautiful piece of art. Thanks so much. I am glad to be a part of this, even though I'm in my home. You can find me at howipinchapenny.com. I'm on Twitter, Facebook, Instagram, YouTube, Google+. Just search for How I Pinch a Penny.
Always fun stuff. For more of Sarah's tips, visit our website, abc27.com/gooddaypa. Click on Thrifty Thursday under Quick Links.